Hello, thank you for watching, you guys. I'm gonna show you how I slayed my sister's glitch. All right, so she was really excited. She drove all the way from California. I am located in Las Vegas, Nevada, and she literally drove out here just to get her wig and installed by yours truly. So thank you, sissy, for that. I appreciate any and all support. So my sister has really, really thick hair. Like, this is how it's always been. So I'm just starting off by cornrowing all of her hair, going back. I wait for love, I waste away. Wasting my days, I waste away. I waste love, I waste away. Wasting my days, I wait. Going the wrong way on a one-way street. Yeah. Going the wrong way.
Stuck in traffic on the road less traveled, no fast track. That's how life will do you. I had to learn to backtrack before I
could move forward. My sister's a little egghead. Alright, so as you can see, all of her hair is braided back, and I'm just sewing up that little tail braid. Alright, so now I'm just going in with the elastic-glued free spray, spraying down her edges, brushing them backwards, and I'm going to go dry it on cool.
Fuck them all, not sexually, disrespectfully. Instead of catching me, all that's left of me is tying them off.
All right, so I went ahead and took the wig cap, and I'm cutting the ear sides out, just like so. And then I'm gonna go in with my free spray and spray it. As you can see, I mean, it's pretty self-explanatory. Y'all done seen this a few times. I don't have to, but I'm just, you know, boom, just watch. After I do that, I just sew the cap, just the front of it down. And we're gonna end up cutting the remainder off.
You're my friend. Okay, bye.
Going the wrong way on a one-way street. So now I'm just doing the bald cap method. I'm using Maybelline Fit Me Deep Bronze. I'm just cutting the cap off, the excess cap in the back, and then I'm gonna do the front.
Stuck in traffic on the road less traveled, no fast track. That's how life will do you. I had to learn to backtrack before I could move forward like quadruple. I've been gone insane, ask Janae. I may be way too high, the sky is in my way. My judgment's clouded because of it. Still staying grounded like a child on punishment. Running and tumbling, stumbling, hiding from idle time. It isn't in my design to deny the signs. Always remember the falling when on the rise. And when you find your calling, don't hit decline. They want me with my back against the wall. I bounce back, that's an echo. Fuck them all. Not sexually, disrespectfully. Instead of catching me, all that's left of me is tight.
Sissy was excited. She said. No, I'm just playing, but she was most definitely excited. All I'm doing right now is just fitting the wig to make sure before I cut the ear tabs off that it's equal on both sides. That's very important. So that's what I'm doing here. Y'all, excuse how I look. It was like freaking 1 a.m. Okay, but now I'm just adjusting the straps in the back.
Going the wrong way on a one-way street. Going the wrong way on a one-way street.
So now that everything measures up, I'm going in. I'm going to do 4 layers. Thin layers of bold hold active. She wanted a nice hold, so that's what I did. So very thin layers, guys. As you can see, it's nice and clear. We're gonna go ahead and lay it down now. Take your time. You don't have to do this quickly. Like, I don't know. Just make sure that everything is nice and neat, and bada bing bada boom.
Stuck in traffic on the road less traveled, no fast track. That's how life will do you. I had to learn to backtrack before I could move forward like quadruple. I've been going insane, ask Janae. I may be way too high, the sky is in my way. My judgment's clouded because of it. Still staying grounded like a child on punishment. Running and tumbling, stumbling, hiding from idle time. It isn't in my design to deny the signs. Always remember the falling when on the rise. And when you find your calling, don't hit decline.
Now once the wig is nicely placed, I take my elastic band and I just tie it down on the hairline. I'm gonna press it in.
Maybe I should just give it a rest now. I just gotta get this off my chest. Lately I have been so fucking stressed out.
Now you just cut the excess lace off of the wig. I do it in a zigzag motion with my little tiny scissors. I got them from Walgreens. I think they're like manicure scissors or something like that. Now once I separate the baby hairs, I just take my hot comb and press that section going back.
You're my friend. Okay, bye.
Going the wrong way on a one. Going the wrong way on a one-way street. I'm feeling strange, we sang today. I am amazed, I'm brave today. I rearranged my brain today. I rearranged my ways. Going the wrong way on a one-way street. Yeah. Going the wrong way.
Like me. Sorry, okay. Look at that. What wig, sis?
Before I could move forward like quadruple. I've been going insane, ask Janae. I may be way too high, the sky is in my way. My judgment's clouded because of it. Still staying grounded like a child on punishment. Running and tumbling, stumbling, hiding from idle time. It isn't in my design to deny the signs. Always remember the falling when on the rise. And when you find your calling, don't hit decline. They want me with my back against the wall.
Now I'm just shaping her baby hairs. To make it look more natural, I use a razor comb. Instead of catching me, all that's left of me is tying them off. This is my absolute favorite part, the baby hairs. So I'm using this foam that I'm testing out. It really did work well. Yeah, so by God's grace, that'll be a product that I'll be having available soon. And yeah. Take the styling wrap and I wrap her edges, and then I'm gonna get my elastic band and wrap it on top of that and let it dry. And once it's dry, you guys, oh my gosh, just wait.
Stuck in traffic on the road less traveled, no fast track. That's how life will do you. I had to learn to backtrack before I could move forward, like quadruple. I've been going insane, ask Janae. I may be way too high, the sky is in my way. My judgment's clouded because of it. Still staying grounded like a child on punishment. Running and tumbling, stumbling, hiding from idle time. It isn't in my design to deny the signs. Always remember the falling when on the rise. And when you find your calling, don't hit decline. They want me with my back against the wall. I bounce back, that's an echo. Fuck them all. Not sexually, disrespectfully. Instead of catching me.
And this is my 26-inch Brazilian wig. Silky straight wig. I really do like this wig. It's very soft. Look at how flat it is. It's like silk. Never twice the same. Found a calling, now they're calling her out of her name. This bitch crazy or just maybe so sad she's insane. Hard to say, well who's to say which way is the wrong way.
Today, I rearranged my brain today, I rearranged.
you've all been waiting for is the great reveal, ladies and gentlemen. Yes.
I had to learn to backtrack before I could move forward like quadruple. I've been going insane. Ask Janae, I may be way too high. The sky is in my way.
All I'm doing now is just combing her baby hairs out. And there you have it, you guys. Thank you so much for watching, giving me the time of day. I appreciate you all. Please follow me on Instagram at MarieLovesCustomHair.com. I am located in Las Vegas, Nevada. Thank you guys so much again. And happy holidays. Bye. All that's left of me is tight and lost. Never got a mediocre mess. Maybe I should just give it a rest now.